Okay, so why are pearls used in Buddhist and Taoist funerals? Pearls are usually placed on the mouth of the decedent to light up the path for the deceased in the afterlife. And this is one of the beliefs that they have. The second belief is actually that these pearls are used to bribe the officials in the other world to ensure a smooth journey for your loved one when they pass away. So now you know.